the ingredients you need to make cornstarch pudding, or vanilla pudding if you prefer. Milk, cornstarch, butter, vanilla, and salt. Let's get started. So I put 2 cups of milk in a saucepan, and I'm gonna turn it on medium heat, and I'm gonna stir constantly. And we're not gonna let it boil. When it gets hot enough to form little bubbles all around the outside, then we'll add the other ingredients. But for now, you just have to stir it until it gets warm. So in a separate bowl, we're gonna combine 1/2 cup of sugar, 3 tablespoons of cornstarch, 1 cup of salt. It's getting warmer, but still, we haven't formed the bubbles around the outside yet. And you don't want the milk to boil because it'll burn. So once we get the little bubbles around the outside, then we'll go ahead and add what's in our bowl. Okay, I don't know if you see it, but I'm getting little bubbles around the outside of the saucepan. That means it's time to add the sugar mixture. Now we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna stir it until it starts getting thick. Vanilla, I removed it from the heat. I added the vanilla, and here's 1 tablespoon of butter. And then we're gonna stir until it's completely mixed. And then we're gonna let it get to room temperature and then refrigerate. Because you wanna eat it cold, because we're gonna make some sand, edible sand, to go on top. And it's looking pretty good. So I hope you enjoyed our cornstarch pudding or vanilla pudding recipe. Try it yourself.